Hello. Yes, I'm Musu. What boy are you talking about? Do you know how long me and him been dating? You know my age before you calling me old woman? Yes, I'm older than him. But I'm only 7 years older than him. So you think that makes me old? Well, honey, I think what he likes, what he got here, way more than what he got there with you. Because I'm mature, I can take care of him, I can cook for him, I pay him all the bills, and he loves it. Oh, he engaged to you? Apparently, you're not that important because he not telling me about you. So how did you find out about him? Oh, you went through a phone. A typical late girl, a typical late girl, a typical, something a typical child would do. But see, the boy not looking for a child. The boy not looking for a child. That's why he can't above your level and can't date somebody 7 years older than him. Yeah, we'll be buying a ring soon. You think I want engaged? Yeah. I'm supposed to be afraid of you? They born at 18, yo. He's 23. He can make decisions. Don't you know, say, we in America? By the time you're 18, yo, you grown enough. Did you know that? And how old are you? You 17. You're supposed to be paying attention to school, trying to graduate from high school and go to college. Then you're chasing your 23-year-old. He's already grown. You know he's not gonna go nowhere with you. Y'all and your young girl there, y'all want ring, y'all want to show everybody that y'all have boyfriend. But these boys then, they just gave y'all a shut up ring. Shut the F up ring. I don't care if you think say I'm old enough to be his man. But I feel say I'm young enough to be his wife. Not even say girlfriend, his fiance and wife. Because at the only position I fit, I'm groom and I'm in control. So you're just wasting your time. Find yourself 18-year-old boy, 17-year-old boy, and date your own age group. Date your own age group. That boy too older than you. It's time that he date women like me so I can make him a real man. So before you think about calling their phone number again, you better think because that ring there, where he said he put on your hand, I saw him buying it from the little bubble gum machine. You think I didn't ring? All of y'all want to talk about age. You know, you had a song that say age ain't nothing but a number. Age ain't nothing but a number, my honey. That boy not meet my mom, he not meet my pa. My children ain't calling him daddy. He got his stuff in my house. The car he driving, all they want pay for it. The car insurance, he's here. Even his mail comes here. His whole family comes here. So I don't know what position you fit. I think I will just call you my stepdaughter. Don't call me again.